Cleopatra VII was queen of the Ptolemaic Kingdom of Egypt from 51 to 30 BC, and its last active ruler, born on January 69 BC and died on August 10, 30 BC in Alexandria, Egypt. Modern historians believe that she was less than exceptionally attractive, but her appearance was seductive. It is widely believed the affair between Cleopatra and Caesar was a one-night stand. Thanks for watching. Please do like and subscribe.